food get color. It do but well, our food is sweet.
What will carry come cook for us today? Now, waiting our mixed meat and jollof pasta. We don't on our cooker time for us to add our duetin, our oil. This is our vegetable oil. When it don't heat small, we will add small salt. We will add our tomato paste. Small, small. Before, now we know the color will change. It will begin to give us a darker red. The next thing we will add, now our blended pepper and onion. We will fry everything together. Our seasoning, this is not thyme, not too much. This is not curry. This is our ginger. This is our seasoning cube, not too much. And the perceived good aroma, nice smell. Now, we bring our mixed meats. Minced meat. This meat na meat where we don't blend. As you see, also you know, get bone. Easy for anybody. We dey add them small, small. As we dey fry them, it dey cook together. The water where they fire don't boil. We just add small salt. We add our pasta. We just want to parboil. A bit add oil too, make it stick together. We cover them. Small time we will stir and bring them down. Our meat done the day ready. Now see the face, very beautiful. I want add our bay leaf. All of us know bay leaf. It is very medicinal. Just fry until you cook. The last thing we will add now, as our sauce don't be ready, now to add our vegetables. So I will add them. If I see them, this now our green beans. We add our pasta. Don't they soft? I will sieve them now. Our pasta will be ready. Now we will do waiting. We will add our sauce where we prepare for our pasta. We will watch them. Small, small. And this we will call jollof pasta.
We enjoy our food. Also, we need for food day. Jono is to celebrate Naija cuisine. Our style day unique. You need to enjoy our food. How our food gets color. It they do but well. Our food they sweet. We call them Naija cuisine. How our food gets color. It they do but well. Our food they sweet. We call them Naija cuisine. Celebrate Naija cuisine, our style day unique. You need to enjoy our food, cause all we